Rotterdam is een well-established maritime hub. En er is a lot of knowledge available in this area, but also there is a lot of people. So this is a good ecosystem for us to operate in. My name is Volker Roos, owner of Royal 3D. Royal 3D is a 3D printing company and we focus on load-bearing prints for the maritime industry. And that can be things like boat hulls, but also cradles, aquatic drones and similar products.
One of the main advantages of 3D printing a cradle over more conventional production methods is that you have a lot of form freedom and you don't need to make molds. So you can make multiple different parts and you can vary the models quite easily without any added cost. The plastic does not deteriorate in outdoor conditions, so it's UV proof, weatherproof, and the plastic doesn't rust. And if you're done using it, you can give it back to us, we'll shred it and we can make a new cradle out of it.
3D printing is very much a tool to become circular, because the materials are quite easy to recycle, because you don't have to melt it to a very high temperature like with steel, but you can just shred it and then increase the temperature to make new printing material. And that is less energy intensive, but it is also easier to do with less expensive equipment. In case you want to know more about maritime innovations in the maritime capital of Europe, please do check our website.